of what Casey was telling you, a right hip injury for Michael Spurning. Montero, plenty of options, one of which is the absolute fantastic strike from distance. It was coming, and now he has his first goal of the season. And in what style, Freddy Montero is back in a big, big way.
Well, what'd I say? Attack, attack, attack. Freddy Montero, so unlucky in the first half not to score. They back off of him, 35 yards. He slams it into the far post upper corner. Bill Gaudette, no idea what's going on. Look at the nastiness of that ball. That is a tremendous goal from a very good player, and Freddy Montero is off the mark for 2012 in unbelievable style.
That is not